فعاش القلب إخلاصا وصرت تحوم كالطير تحلق في ثقافاتي وتنهل من ربى الخير.
Says now ليلة القدر, is it one night? الله أعلم. Now we know that Laylatul Qadr is on the odd numbers of nights in the last 10 nights of Ramadan. But as he clearly stated that in India, they're usually one night before us. And in America, probably they are a night after us. So there's a difference of two nights. So when is Laylatul Qadr? Allah knows. Each one treats his country and his Ramadan as his own. Don't rely on Saudi Arabia, we don't rely on India, and they don't rely on the US, for example. So they pray and they try to detect it in the last 10 nights and in the odd nights of these 10 blessed nights, regardless of whether it was we who got it or they. And there isn't anything wrong in Allah Azza wa Jal maybe having Laylatul Qadr in Saudi different than in India and different than in Malaysia. This is in Allah's knowledge and Allah knows best.